Ray Big Daddy. Ren. See, he wasn't ready. God damn! Fuck you, man!
For Christ's sake, how long is that damn vector gonna take to cook?
Get the fuck out of my way. Motherfuckers!
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas. The one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
Wait, we're in a fucking... at a metro station. Yeah, we're in a fuck's metro station at. Now you can zoom in. That's been so much better.
I believe in no god. No invisible man in the sky. But there is something more powerful than each of us. A combination of our efforts. A great chain of industry that unites us. But it is only when we struggle in our own interest that the chain pulls society in the right direction. The chain is too powerful and too mysterious for any government to guide. Any man who tells you different either has his hand in your pocket or a pistol to your neck.
I'm guessing it's Fort Frolic. Since. Oh my god, is that a strip club? Fuck. Fuck.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio.
What is going on?
The artist has a duty. To seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Yeah, I'll find you and kill you, you fucking bitch.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Or... something more delicious.
You won't let me in or no? Oh shit, what the fuck's that?
Oh,
this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in!
Wait, fuck, let me in.
Sandman Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
What the fuck is going on?
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you. Little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth of the flame. Come into my home.
Are you gonna let me in? Are you?
I didn't touch her!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck.
Come on. Click.
Artist is to capture.
The fuck is...
See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
It will let me.
Of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
shit.
And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them. And immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours and to Ryan.
All right, cool. Where the fuck am I supposed to go then? Kill Martin Fingleton. Poseidon Plaza. Where is Poseidon's Plaza at?
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my moth. Allow me to draw back the curtain.
Fuck! Motherfucker. I'll kill you, Mr. Freeze.
Guess the old grape finally sent someone. Son of a bitch left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
Motherfucker.
That was bracing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quartic.
The picture of who?
Full, like an expectant mama. Yes! Now put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Did he leave? The fuck was that? Did I just see something? God damn. Fuck you.
Gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
It's coming together, yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me, do you? I could never stomach doubters.
Kill Silas Cobber. Gwen wants you to find and kill Silas Cobb, or his master priest. Cobb used to hang around a store called Rapture Records in Southern Plaza. You'll probably hear the loud before you spot him. Alright. Quickly back where I came from. Hope you deal and resist damage.
Catch grenades and throw them back. Oh shit, it's a bomb. Fuck, I can't.
think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo, Chuck. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Bitch.
You, by anyone, screw you, screw all you
the
fucking
fuck?
Doubters. Here's what I say to all of you.
All right,
little
moth, fly. What the fuck? Ah. Smiling, this is fun. Motherfucker. Shit, you scared me. Kill Hector Rodriguez. Conan wants you to find and kill Hector Rodriguez for his masterpiece. Rodriguez was a regular East Garden Poseidon Plaza. He was also legendary fond of good or not so good drink. Eve's Garden. Where the hell's that at?
Don't fucking judge me!
The fuck? Oh. monster there. Damn, he died. Fuck. There it is. What the fuck's she laughing at? Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear.
Yay.
Ellen Sanders said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private means. But who knows if that man will get even more. Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the spear and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
I don't even know where to go. Yeah, I am going. I was about to shoot you. You gave me that fucking attitude, dude.
The smuggler is the friend of the parasite.
Sweet. Thank you for watching.